A wind age? A wolf age? A presentiment of the collapse?
Oryks could be anywhere on the Dreadnought. With time, we could find him, but we don't have time. The Cabal have been there long enough to have real field intelligence. The path to Oryks lies on their ship.
We're still holding out. Multiple survivors.
Survival's a temporary condition. Cut through them and get inside their ship.
Who fights this hard to protect a crashed ship?
That's not a crash site, it's a beachhead. Only way those doors will open is to send reinforcements. Draw them out.
I think you got their attention.
When those doors open, fight through it.
Thank you. Zavala, we're in. What's next?
Cabal protocol is to detonate any ship that crashes. If they haven't after all this time, it must be a base of operations. They're looking for something on the Dreadnought. See what they know about Oryx.
It looks like the Cabal are under the command of Primus Ta'an, the commander of the Phobos garrison. Vanguard records say Ta'an is bound to his brothers Valis Tullaurn and Valis Moal. I bet they're here on the Dreadnought somewhere. Nice. There's a terminal nearby. It should have the info we're looking for. Cabal have located Oryx. He's protected in the center of the Dreadnought, which will only through something they call a rupture.
Must be some kind of portal. Have the Cabal found one?
They've got a team heading for it right now.
Then I suggest you get there first.
Thank you. I can't categorize all of the chemicals moving through these machines, but keep your helmet on. It could be toxic. And furthermore, it stinks. Found the Cabal team headed for the rupture. They're outnumbered by Taken.
Forget what they say about the enemy of my enemy. Something stands between you and the rupture, put it down.
Much longer. Must be the rupture.
Eris, what's their next move?
Tolan spoke of statues the Hive used to navigate ruptures.
We'll look for them. I'll see if it's still active. It's linked to the rupture, but I can't understand how the Hive control it. Let's try another statue.